lost everything. Everything but our stories. And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was three. It was April of 1983. Cecil, it was 1870 for you. Sam and Vera, you tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that blast of light. That light. That's where all of our new stories began. Streaked across the sky, mesmerized, unnerving. Even in daylight, Joseph, you said it was gloriously bright. But in the twilight, it was spellbinding. Whether it was in the deep woods like Cecil or right outside town like Jane and Jenny, we were drawn to see more. Here, you said you recall smiling. Some of you were alone. I wasn't. My dear grandma, God bless her, rejoiced as if some forebearer of good fortune. None of us understood. But, well, we followed. And we all felt some kind of trepidation, and yet attraction. Approached it, and it approached us. You all remember, there was no turning away. It advanced, almost like purposefully spinning slowly until, well, found us, each of us. We should tell these stories because it saved us, and there must be.
If you're seeing this, then I wasn't able to.
Just in case. Welcome. But it's probably not safe here. To be blunt, we're getting ready for a battle. I don't know what you'll find. I just thought I should. Just be cautious. With who you trust, CW may be here. I don't know. Just be careful. I've got to go.
See you soon. And don't panic. As jarring as this experience is, you really will find Hunter F to be a decent place.
We have a healthy, thriving community here, as you can see. Our garden was planted years ago and has supplied plenty of food for many generations. The buildings around town serve multiple purposes, including housing, schooling, and storage. I'm sure you have run across a number of folks already. Many were brought here, like you, and some actually were born here. We all feel we are part of the whole. part of our ecosystem here is our supply of water. It is supplied as a natural process of the system itself, and we don't really understand how, although the entire system is very closely tied together. The fact that one of the most important necessities of life has been provided to us has led many to believe that this place has a purpose. Others attribute a complex natural process, which we one day hope to understand. Either way, we are glad to have all the water we need.
Thank you.